What is happening, everybody? MolecularNarwhal here with some more Stardew Valley modded thingy. This episode, stream... Yeah! Hi, HG, what's happening? This episode, stream thingy McBobber, McJigger, Swaggin' Pants. We are going to go to the Flower Festival and get Hot Diggity Dog married. We are going to have our first and second, but also last strawberry harvest. We're going to get through spring, to say the least. And who knows what else we'll get through at that rate. So we got lots of good plans. Yeah. And it's going to go well. We're going to have Maru at the Flower Festival like a champ. We're going to have money coming in. We're going to upgrade our house, hopefully today in game. And yeah, I was going to stream Minecraft today because I haven't streamed Minecraft in forever. But I was just freaking feeling the Stardew Valley with a vengeance. So here we are playing Stardew Valley. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. And get your hands on a fishing pole. Great way. Hey, stop that cat. The distance your bobber lands. Oh, okay, hang on. Fishing is a great way to make a little extra cash when you have some downtime. The distance your bobber lands from any dry land determines what kinds of fish you'll hook, as well as the location, season, time of day, and weather. I knew that. So the distance does matter. Good to know. So yeah, we got lots of plans today. I have many things planned. I have officially planned summer. As you probably know, if you listened to me at all, I planned all of spring out entirely. And summer is now also planned. So we're ready to go. Let's see about Mar. We got one more sweet, sweet gift to give this sweet, sweet girl. Let's give her a gift today. We have a cauliflower for her, maybe? Yeah, we have one, but it's not on us. We will go give her her cauliflower, and we will have a four-heart event. And then after the four-heart event, then what? Then I guess we're done. Basically, she's going to go up a heart today, and that's good. Yeah, like I was saying, HG, Minecraft stream I was playing today, yeah, but the thing is, I was just really wanting some Stardew Valley. I was just really wanting some Stardew Valley. So, basically, the Stardew Valley Vengeance was a hard one. Basically because, I don't know, I've been having a rough go of it lately in life and stuff. Many things have been going on. And, some I've talked about, some not, but anyway, I don't know, Minecraft's fun, and I'm actually really enjoying what I'm doing in Minecraft, but, I've gotten really into the Stardew Valley file right now, and I spent the last, like, a good portion of last night planning my Stardew Valley summer, and then, I spent a good portion of today, kind of planning, not really planning, but, reviewing my plans almost, I forgot that I need to plan my Minecraft stuff, so I was gonna stream Minecraft, but then I was like, you know, I'm literally not ready to do anything this stream because I haven't played anything, and but I am ready for Stardew Valley, and I've been enjoying Stardew Valley, and so I'm like, you know what, I'll just play the game that I enjoy anyway. We have a golden strawberry. Oh, we're gonna give that tomorrow for some extra love. But we're gonna wait. I can't remember if one of those will work for the luau. I wasn't expecting to get a golden strawberry. Hold on. Yeah. So basically, I'm playing Stardew instead of Minecraft because not because I'm not interested in Minecraft right now, which I really am. But I was super feeling Stardew Valley. I'm gonna see if a golden strawberry is a good item for the luau. I'm looking on my phone, which I now regret doing. Oh my goodness, my phone is getting so slow. Got to get me a new one. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, I'm going to walk around while it loads up. I'm going to walk back into the house. We'll grab some stuff. Alright, we're going to at least... Well, okay, we're going to give Mara one of these. So, oh, well, I'm not going to leave this in here. Let's see. Golden cauliflower. So I might get a golden cauliflower at this rate. Doesn't look like a golden strawberry is going to work. Let's see. Okay, golden strawberry works for the good response. So, no. Actually, that doesn't make sense. I guess it does. Unless I could make a wine before then, but I don't think so. No, I definitely can't. I'm not going to get to level 8 before then. Okay, so that's not going to happen. That's okay. We have a lot of plans today, not going to lie. Okay. Alright, let's see. We're going to keep one of these just in case we don't get anything else good. And we're going to keep one of these for Maru as well. But we'll ship the rest. We'll make lots and lots of money. Let's take this to Gunther. We have time. We'll keep that. I thought I gave him those to Gunther, but hey, whatever. Alright. Okay, we need to cook the quartz. I want to make... Okay, I need to take wood to upgrade my house. I'm going to take all but 5 copper. And there you go. Oh, boy. I thought... married by Summerton. Yep, we will be married by Summerton. And that's like being... Hang on, I need to think of something real quick. I'm keeping two of these strawberries for Mario. I might be able to get married faster, actually. Now that I have these golden strawberries. Let me think really quick. Golden strawberry. Let's just keep all the golden strawberries. I'm going to give one to Mario today. Keep the rest. You ready? I play this in Minecraft any day? Yeah, I hear that. You going to be streaming it for quite a while tonight? Yeah, probably till 10 or 11 my time. Yeah, probably till 10 or 11. I do have class tomorrow, so... Okay, let's see. But yeah, I'm going to try to go pretty long. It just depends how into it I get. Alright. I do have some schoolwork to do, but... Cat, please, you got to stop. Okay, I'm really ADD right now, so... It's been a long day. Alright, I have to zone in. Okay, let me pull up my plan. This is why I have planners. So I don't get distracted. Okay, we're going to go first see Maru and then a house upgrade. Oh, I thought I shipped that for a second. Cat, you've got to stop. Holy cow. I'm going to kill the cats, guys. Do you guys hear them like playing around back there? Because I'm very concerned that it's too loud. All right, sorry for ADD. You guys should be used to my ADD by now, though. Dude, why did I even do this to myself? Okay, let's see. Mario is home? Okay. I'm always looking at her schedule, but I'm like, that's why I have that mod, is so I don't have to look at her freaking schedule. 11 your time is 12 for me, and high school, well, hopefully, maybe it won't go that long, but we'll see what happens. But yeah, I am quite confident, that I can be married. No, not married. Wait. Let me go look at the schedule real quick. I'm confident I can propose by the 10th. I can be married by the 13th. But now that I have these golden strawberries, which I didn't expect to get with my low farming level. Now that I have golden strawberries, I am anticipating that I might be able to propose by the 8th. Possibly the 8th. Whenever I'm struggling with a technical problem, I always take a walk. Wow, stutter. No, actually, it'll be the 10th because of... You'll see. It will definitely be the 10th. Maybe a day before. But probably the 10th. Okay. Is that... Oh, wow, Caleb, this is spectacular. I should have got extra points for that since it was golden. Yep, I did. Okay, so we're going to walk out and we're going to just turn around and walk right back in this joint. Up in here. Where's her heart event at? Can you not have it until the next day? Maybe it's not here. It might be somewhere special. Alright, where's her two heart event at? Into the clinic. Okay. So we gotta go to the clinic when she's there. I don't know if she works today, even though. Okay, I will see if she works at the clinic at some point. We need to go over to the... we need to actually be there. I forget. We're actually there for shopping today. That's okay. We'll see. I'm gonna see if she goes to the clinic at all today. She does not work at the clinic today, so I'll be waiting a little while. Oh wait, is she? She's at four hearts. Yeah, she's at four hearts. Sorry, so that's okay. Upgrade house. Oh no! I messed up. Let's go see if we can make up to $10,000. But if not, I might have to go pull my strawberries. I doubt I'm gonna make $10,000 right now. Yeah, I'm not gonna make. I need to go pull some strawberries up. Oops. You have good news and bad news mostly. Well, what's your news? Oh, mostly good. Okay. Well, tell me what's up. Okay, so she won't be working today. Good to know. Not really great to know, but... Okay, we've already watered her plants. We need to get lots of wood. We're gonna be saving wood. We'll probably be buying wood soon, honestly. I can't make enough for my needs. Okay, we need to keep a few. Okay. Sure. 3,000 works for me. I think I'm shipping them because I think you don't get farming experience unless you ship them. I don't actually know if that's true, but that's my thought. Good news is my cousin will be out of the hospital tomorrow, but he might need surgery in a month or two. Bad news is Puff Diddy, my fish, ended up dying, but I took him back, got a new fish. You took him back? Was he pretty new or something? Well, I'm sorry your fishy died. It's a bad day, but at least your cousin's doing good. So he had an enlarged kidney. I saw where you... So did he have like renal stones or something like that? Alright. I'm not gonna talk to you about it right now. I'm on a... that's why I was there. I wasn't there just to look around. What am I doing with my life? I'm sorry to be. Alright, now we will go get our house upgraded. I do not believe we need this money for anything. No, it's in my plan to upgrade my house. The next time I'm gonna spend a lot of money will be the first of summer. But this should be the last time I spend money before then. Or at least a significant amount. Unless I can get a watering can, which I really need a watering can. But even if I don't get a watering can, my last strawberry harvest is on the 20... No! Oh, okay. Please leave. Literally move out of my way. Okay, hang on. When do we harvest the last strawberries? Okay, the 26th. So we'll harvest the strawberries and literally go upgrade our stuff. Okay. All right. Upgrade house. Now, I'm doing this right now. Like, you're like, there's a lot of things I could buy instead of that. You're not wrong. But the thing is, I could buy a lot of more useful upgrades currently. But my goal is to get married as fast as possible. I need an upgrade house in order to do that. Just once upgraded, though. Good thing, because... The next upgrade will be quite hard to get. Because I need hardwood. I need to spend 8 days going to the hidden forest to get all the hardwood I need. That's after I cut all of it on my farm. I've been doing like prep work for all the episodes. It's amazing. Okay. No, he had a blood infection that gave him problems. His kidneys had a problem, which pee was leaking into the bloodline. So the doctors speculated he got an infection because of his pee. Interesting. So he had a UTI of some sort. But you say a blood infection, so that's not really a UTI. Okay, Gunther will do those. We'll be able to make a couple taps, which I want to do. Gunther, god dang it. Okay, we're going to use all of our wood and copper... extra wooden copper to make taps because I need to start collecting oak resin for my winemakers. I should have started doing that way earlier, but I've kind of put it off. But we'll still be more or less on track. Oh, really? Huh. For when we get... Sorry, I had to cough. We'll still be more or less on track for when we are ready to make wine. But not really at all on track, but that's okay. Not even close to on track, but hey. What can you do? I mean, you can do stuff when you're supposed to, but... No. Acorn. I'm actually going to go, like, literally plant that. I'm going to have to pull up my farm picture and see where I want it. Okay. Acorns make oak trees, right? Is that an oak tree? No. We're not going to look at those. We're going to go up here and take a look-see. What's that? Okay, I have a picture of the oak trees on my farm because I get confused about which is which. I mean, I can tell you an oak from a maple in real life, so... I might be able to. Maybe not. Probably not. I feel like I just look and be like, that is an oak tree. Probably not. I could tell you a pine tree. One thing you can do is shake it. Okay, that's the oak tree. Let's see. Because the less full ones are the maples. Okay. So, what we're going to do is we're going to make a tap. Tap. So, we need to avoid... I think trees regrow every day. I might have been saying this earlier, but remember that furnace we lost? I was looking into it and trolling the Reddits, and apparently if a object is in the way of a villager, like they're trying to walk somewhere and an object's in their way, it'll actually delete the object for them to walk through it, which is really dumb. Okay, so those have another 4 days and then we'll be done with them. Let's see. Oh, okay, I actually only need, well, I need six, kind of. Let me pull up my farm plans so I can figure out where to plant these. Which one's my plans? I would show you guys my plans, and actually, I was going to link to them. Wait, did I end up linking to them in the description? Let's see. No, I was planning to link to my farm layout plans in the description, but I decided I didn't want to spoil that much. But all right, we're about to do something with our farm plans. Yeah, those would be best as pine trees there, because they look dumb. I think we're going to do them down there. Okay, I'm looking at this on my main mod. I can't see chat right now. I just covered up chat, guys, so just give me a second while I plant these, and then I'll pull the picture down. But it needs to be big, because the part I'm looking at is really small. Okay, so there's some stuff in my way here that I probably won't be able to work around right now. 1, 2, 3, plant. 2, 3, plant. 2, 3, plant. Okay, and then there's supposed to be one right there. Is that it? Yeah, that's where it's supposed to be. I don't know if this one will grow here, but I'm just kind of going to try it. Okay, there you go. There's those. And you know what? I'm gonna plant this here just to see if it will grow as well, kind of. And if it doesn't, it doesn't. I'll just chop the little tree down. All right, there we go. The kidney wood. Hang on. Mine the farm. Okay, so we need to go get wood. Mine the farm, which I'll do in good time. But for now, let's cut this maple tree down. Pretty sure these grow every day, so. I will be prioritizing tapping right now. Although I need 30... I have a shopping list right now. The first thing on the shopping list is 3,300 wood. So. The kidney was having a hard time purifying the water. Okay. So he has a bunch of problems, unfortunately, putting his hockey season to an end. Aw, dude, that sucks. That sucks. Well, tell your cousin that some... random YouTube guy that he has no clue who he is. Hopes he'll get better. Or I know he'll get better. But I hope he feels better soon. Anyway. And I hope his next hockey seasons aren't messed up. Alright, let's see. We got Maru taken care of. Was she here today? Okay, no, she wasn't. All right, we're gonna cut down some pine trees, but I'm gonna leave those ones. I'm gonna go over here and cut down trees instead. I don't know why, really, but I am. So that's my reasoning. I might actually go ahead and plant the pine trees that I'm planning to plant as well. I might as well, right? All right, let's eat a little bit. I'd like to be out here until at least 10. I'll be walking away. Stop. I'll be walking away and walking by occasionally, just FYI. Glad to see someone, some streaming. Dude, that's fine, Red. Don't worry about it. But yeah, I'm glad to be here. Glad you could come by. Alrighty, let's see. Check out my newest vid. He is in there. I disobeyed the hippo law and did some footage. HIPAA. HIPAA. Hey. Yeah, HIPAA is not spelled like a hippo. That's funny. But it's okay that you didn't know that. The only reason I know that is because I'm in pharmacy school. I mean, I don't know if that's common knowledge or not. It might be, but at least fairly common knowledge. I definitely did not know it before I came to pharmacy school. And not even before pharmacy school, I knew more than the average person about medicine. Not a lot, but more than the average person about medicine. Don't want to sound gloaty. But I mean, obviously I would know a little bit since I was interested in it. But definitely when I came to school, lots of people knew a lot more about pharmacy than me. Is that what gives me the fairy effect? We're going to find out. I don't know what that... I'd never seen that before in our 2 years. It might be a new thing. And maybe I did. I just didn't remember it. But it's possible, I guess. Oh, actually, we're making wood fast. It's a lot faster than I expected. If we just did this, we'd be set pretty quick for our... we're getting 3,300 wood for kegs. Because we want to make 110 kegs is our... Well, we'll probably make more than that, but that's what like I'm aiming for. I don't know why I didn't choose just 3,000 to aim for, but hey. Or just 100 to aim for, but... Well, there is a reason. I do know why, but... But it's a little bit more than we have to get. Okay, we should go home, but I'm going to grab this. And, yeah, let's just go home now. It's getting late. I'm going to be sleepy in a second. I keep time of my episodes on my phone, so I have my phone, like, counting up, and when it hits... I don't know why I even do that, because, you know, I split basically every 2 days for episodes, but occasionally I don't. And I guess I do it so I can keep track of how many days it's been too, but anyway, I should just stop doing it. But what type of games do you do here? I do Stardew Valley. You're still subscribed, you just forgot. Dude, I don't even recognize you, Casawombo. Not that I shouldn't. I don't recognize your name. Have you been here before? But that's just a great name. That's a good name to guarantee you don't get, timed out or banned from anybody's chat. Great name. 10 out of 10. Okay, so I can't plant that there for some reason. Well, that messes up my plans a little bit. Okay. I don't know how... What the deuce? What the heck? Okay, so that layout's gonna have to change. For sure. Okay. Okay, well, you know what? I need to pick these up and just think that through tomorrow. That's not gonna work. Hi, doggy. Okay. Oh, I don't know why I was, like, keeping track of how many of those I have, because I'm gonna ship them all, or I'm gonna use them all anyway. I should have put them down yesterday. Oh, well. Let's see. Oh, we got lots of... Oh, we need 400 sap. That's another reason we're doing this, kind of. Let's grab 5. I might have to change where I'm planning to put these pine trees. I need 5 of these as well. And, you know, I'm going to go run outside and try to ship these. Okay, I need to minimize this picture. Oh my gosh, there's so much stuff up. So much planning involved. Yeah, boy, it's okay. I'm changing my name now. Who's Class of Wombo? Yeah, I recognize you, Class of Wombo. That's okay, though. If you've been subscribed, welcome to the stream. You don't have to change your name, dude. I'm just saying. Okay. Did I do everything I wanted to do? Well, it's too late now. Bee house, speed grow, farmer's lunch. Nice. Oh, wow. Preserves jar? Okay, we only went up 2 levels. That's disappointing. Wonder if that's because we shipped them with Pierre or just... Oh, well, we didn't make that much money anyway. We made another $3,000. I wonder if that $3,000 affects my level or not. It probably does. Because they don't go to my collection if I ship them that way either. All right, let's see. My brain is like farting hard here. Okay, that's all right. Flower dance. Cool. Does Mario go to the doctor today? Because we will wait till she does. Yeah, she goes to Harvey's at 9:20. So by the time we get there, she'll be there. Okay, it is our pleasure to inform you that your farm will be featured in next week's up-and-coming column of the Stardew Valley Tribune. Congratulations, we're impressed with your quick progress. Okay, Caleb, tomorrow we're all getting together for the flower dance. If you can find a partner, you might even want to participate in the dance yourself. There's a little clearing beyond the forest west of the town where we hold the dance. Arrive between 9 and 2 if you're interested. Okay, Miles, so I don't get... No, I wasn't going to time you out, Class of Wombo. I was just giving you friendly advice. There's channels that would time you out for that. Not trying to tell you how to live your life over here. Although I could see how it sounded like that. But it is a better name. The other name looked rough. Okay, so we're kind of doing the same humdrum thing for the next few days. We're going to be watering in the morning, going and finding Maru, and then chopping down some fat trees. Your name was fine, and where did the mudkip go? Yeah, I liked the mudkip, not gonna lie. Better than that thing you have there. Did you ever play Fallout 4 or The Escapist? Yeah, I have Fallout 4 on my channel. You can, there's a Fallout 4 playlist. I'll probably play some... I'm so sad that I did that. It's a good thing that didn't do anything for some reason. But yeah, I've played Fallout. I will probably play it again. I'm just really into Stardew Valley and Minecraft right now, so especially Stardew Valley, but also Minecraft. It's hard. I either want to play every game at the same time, or I want to play literally no game. That's like how my life goes pretty much. But one always supersedes the others. Hashtag Stardew Valley. It was almost sad, wasn't it? Dude, that was like Stardew Valley fail compilation right there. It'll be one scene. Me swinging a sickle at all my strawberries. I'm so glad that for some reason they made the sickles not... I think they literally did it for that exact reason. Because it would be way too easy to cut your own crops then. Also, the sickle has a wide, like, girth in this game. Like, it swings wide. Okay. Me see here. Okay, so we have Maru. We just need to talk to her. All right, let's go talk to Maru. Get out of the way of the tree. You ignorant slut. All right. Oh, I'm sorry, I said slut. Okay, let's grab this leek. That's a maple tree right there. Maple-y tree. Oh, look, this didn't regrow. Interesting. All right. There, that's why I subscribed for the Fallout. I forgot. I've been subscribed to you for... Dude, that makes sense. I missed one? Oh, okay, I'll go back and I'll... I'm going back that way anyway, so no worries. Not, no, I missed one, though. But I do believe you. There's our day, I think, on this one. I'm so sick of preparing these samples. That's not her. That's someone else's voice. Oh, my goodness. oh, no. I'm not doing her voice right. What the heck? The whole sample is ruined. Harvey's going to kill me. There you go. I got it. Yeah, dude. I liked Fallout Class of Wombo. I was playing it pretty hard, and then I went home for a few weeks back to my parents. Picked it back up since. But I plan to. Maybe when the graphics texture pack comes out in a week, I'll try it out. Okay, what should I do? Tell Harvey it was an accident? Yeah. What else would you do? Tell Harvey it was my fault? No, just scoop it off the floor. He won't know the difference. Tell him it was an accident. You're right. I should just tell him the truth. I'll cry if I miss something interesting. You gotta go shower. Nothing interesting will happen besides this. Although the flower festival is coming up in one day, so... What happened? I heard something break. I accidentally dropped one of the samples. I'm so sorry. Thanks for telling me the truth, Maru. Don't worry about the sample. We'll just get another one. Yeah, that's very inconvenient for the patient. It's frowned upon. That's a med error right there. Thanks for being patient with me, Dr. Harvey. Why am I using like a child's voice with you? Of course, you've been a big help around here. I don't know what I'd do without you. Well, you'd probably not have to ask a patient for samples again. Caleb, you look a little pale. Are you feeling okay? She scared me. Oh, mercy. Stop by our house when you need to upgrade your buildings. I want super sexy. Super sexy. Just open. Oh, can I have an exam? Rectal examination? Feel free to stop by my office if you're ever feeling ill. I'm ill! Bleah. Yoba! Praise Yoba! The sign of the vessel is here to comfort those who believe in Yoba. Very nice. Wait. Can we go up here? This is a bedroom? That's weird. Well, everybody's got to sleep somewhere. Okay, let's, we're going to go back and check the crops first, and then we're going to go watering. So, flower festival's tomorrow, right? Not today. Can't be today. Move out of the way, you freaking slut. Okay. I can't stop saying that word now. I never looked up to see if it's considered a cut. Until somebody comes in and they're like, oh, I thought you didn't do that. Then I'll keep saying it. It's okay. All right. I would plant trees here, but they'll take too long. I'm not going to have enough oak. You know, some people will plant just a bunch of oak trees when they need it. I'm not going to do that. It's not really my lifestyle. Okay, so let me pull up this picture. Since you like Mudkip, I'm going back to my mall, but I'm waiting so I can change my name. I just looked at my PS4, save file for Infamous, and I saw I have 6 different game saves. Yikes. Okay, alright, let me just pull my picture back up. I can see chat now. I made it smaller. It's hard to see. I might have to maximize it. Alright, let me just focus in for a second here. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna cry. Okay, I got an idea. Okie dokie. So, what if I planted it here? And here. 1, 2 there. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. If this one works, then praise Tioba. That one. And then I'm going to plant this here. Dog, you... Okay, he's gonna have a tree. I think he'll be happy with a tree. Wait, which one did I forget to water? Which one? Oh, I see it. Wow, how about that? I can't believe you caught that. Thank you, Red. Okay, they all are different plays of it, but they're all at 100%. Wow, nice. You really like some Infamous, huh? I never did try Infamous. I remember reading about when it was a. Oh, I want that picture back. Forgot I was gonna plant my maple trees too. I remember reading about it when it was first planned in like a Game Informer, back when people still got Game Informer. I only had it because it was a GameStop Power Rewards thing when people still shopped at GameStop. And I had Game Informer, and they talked about Infamous, and man, I thought it looked cool. But those are back in the days where Infamous was a PlayStation exclusive, right? And I only had Xbox 360. Of course, Nintendo consoles, but that goes without saying. Because Nintendo is Master Race. All right, let's go. PC is Master Race, right? But, you know, PC Master Race plays Nintendo. It's cool. Don't worry about it. Okay, now I can minimize my picture. And I can continue getting some wood. Let's grab some water. Oh, let's play some taps too while we're out. This is really annoying that you have to do this like this. Alright, we have 4 more taps. Oh wait, you know where we're gonna look above, because those will be easier to get to on a regular basis. But they're hard at some points. Okay. It's an easy game, but they're hard at some points, yeah. That makes sense. Is it it's just a superhero game. It's an open world superhero-esque game, right? It's the one where you have the like electricity you can shoot from your face. Wait, is there this many mushrooms here this every day? Life elixir. Interesting. Okay, I'll ship those later. Yeah, they always did look fun. I watched one YouTuber play it for a little while. I don't remember who, but it didn't really look that fun to me watching him. But maybe it's one of those games that's just not fun to watch for me. Not that it's not fun to watch for other people, but just not for me. I might try it one day. Probably not. It's too, there's another superhero game out. Prototype. I always wanted to play that too. It was coming out about the same time Infamous. Wait. Yeah, it was coming out about the same time Infamous was, I believe. But it was, I think it was a Xbox and PlayStation title. Or it wasn't an exclusive, it was a non-exclusive title at least. There's no oak trees over here. So not the trees that I was looking for. But that's okay, I mean, I got sap. If I can get up to 200 or 200 sap, 200 fertilizer, 400 sap, I'll be pretty happy. If I can get anywhere close to that, I'll be happy. But we'll see. I'm making pretty good progress as it is, though. What do you guys think of my... good grief. What do you guys think of my thumbnail for this episode? Look at that. Hey, why isn't... You like it? It's very hard to get my dog to pose for that. You have no idea. I cried so many times. Took like 2 minutes, but felt like it was supposed to be hard. Okay, as I said, I'm gonna leave those. And I think I'll even leave that one. But then there's way too many of the pine trees. That's not cool. Doesn't the game know I don't really need those as much? I'm not gonna get oak resin fast enough. It generates... if I want to get faster, if I'm smart, I'll go to bed earlier. Because apparently stuff like that works faster when you're asleep. This is oak, right? Yeah, this is maple. I know from our last file that there's some down south across these bridges. Or at least there was on our file. I assume that they just regrow. Let's go ahead and plant these taps now. The sooner we do it, the better. That's maple, 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 maple. Maple, maple, oak. And oak. Lots of oak trees down here. few. I mean, there's less oak than any other tree, I think. Being that one area was basically all oak trees, so. There's definitely more, more pine than anything. Even with this little area of maples. Eating lots of salmon berries. Gonna try to go a few more, so might as well. Has anybody ever had a salmon berry? Is a salmon berry, I think it's real. It's not really imaginary fruit besides the ancient fruit. And I think the sweet gem berry. Okay, you didn't see the sweet gem berry being real. I have no clue if it is or not, but I'm okay with it being real. Okay, that's a stump. I thought that was weird. I was like, there's no way I'd cut that down, but okay. I need better axe. Better all my tools, really. I definitely need a better axe soon, though, because I need to... that's a good point. Before the blueberries come out, I'd like to clear those stumps out of the way. Alright. I wouldn't mind taking down all the maples in this area before I go home. Let's see. Let's see, at this rate, I'm going to harvest my strawberries on the 26th and get my watering can fixed. If I go the 20, man, I should have had my axe. Darn it. Should have got my axe repaired sooner. Oh my gosh. Kidding me? Yeah, I should have got my axe repaired sooner. Darn it. Is that an oak tree? No, this is a maple tree turned the other way. Alright, let's go. So we're not up too long. I'm thinking about... I want to turn my axe in, but he'll be closed, right? Yeah, he'll be closed. What could I do? Okay, so my strawberries are going to be done the 26th. So technically, I could take it in the 26th, and he'll work on it all of the 27th, and I'll get the 28th. I'd like to give it to him the 26th. So if I give him... Well, actually, he would be done with... If I gave him the axe the 25th, I get back the 27th. I give him the watering can the 27th. I'll get back the 1st, just in the nickety of time. But I could just say no to both of those and give him the watering can twice. Get to him. No, I can't get in the watering can twice anyway, actually. So there you go. That sells that. What day is he closed? Will this tell me what day he's closed? It won't tell me when he's closed. That's very mean. Quite rude. Quite rude. Alright, we got some wood. We'll start accumulating. Oh, and we are very close on our sap. I'll grab this because I think I'm going to go give it to him tomorrow. Not tomorrow. Never mind. Just kidding. Yeah, I'll hold on to it anyway. Might as well. And we can almost afford to make more copper, so that's good. Okay. All right, off to bed we go. That's the end of that. Ooh, foraging. Nice. Charcoal kiln. Alright, tomorrow is Flower Festival, where we will dance the dance of dances with Maru. It's going to be amazing.